The River Irwell distinguishes Salford from Manchester. Areas such as Ordsall and those close to Blackfriars Road and Chapel Street are minutes away from Manchester's shopping and business districts. Ordsall is home to established properties on or nearby the waterfront, and further development along the river is set to continue. The area surrounding Chapel Street is the focus of successful and ongoing regeneration. Here you'll find period conversions, such as Salford Royal Hospital, 90s built estates, and modern neighbourhoods with a high quality finish. The area stemming from Blackfriars Road is home to a swathe of modern apartments and mill conversions that lie minutes away from the city centre and are conveniently serviced by Salford Central Railway Station. Salford's next rail interchange boards at Salford Crescent, which neighbours Salford University campuses, Salford Museum and Art Gallery, and the green and groomed Peel Park. Many developments have redefined Salford's skyline, including those by Wilburn Street Basin and a huge development known as Middlewood Locks. Salford is an increasingly popular place to live, with prices more affordable than in Manchester city centre. If you'd like more information, please contact Julie Twist Properties on 0161 834 8486. Go to our website, julietwist.co.uk, or visit one of our offices across Manchester. Julie Twist Properties, the city centre specialist.